Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet? Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left.
Come, boy.
Right behind you.
Nice shot.
Ready, Bobby. Enemies down.
Father, do you think I could carry here now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
that a deer?
I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Nothing. What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
I see improvement.
Is that sap in a cave? Weird.
This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us.
Okay, that looks right.
Still no help.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up. That helps, right?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race. Elves and Ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one.
is over.
How'd you know that was there?
Boy.
Yes, sir. This is good to know.
Another light crystal.
Just look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but that works too. What's that up there?
To me.
I'm coming. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead. What does it say?
Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. I'm supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. You want to give us to the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Brazlier. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? They don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Well, that's not going anywhere. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Put that up! Whoa! Almost ready!
No!
Well done!
Yes,
rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnarom. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. Good deal. What you need? Fine deal there. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along. I need that alchemist that I'm stewing up for you.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. Okay?
Of course.
Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
Move!
And we're stuck. Card's still attached though.
I see that.
Let's go! There's a way through that big gate up there?
Leave it.
What could they be for? Something special about them. can feel it.
Atreus, here.
Yes, father.
The cart to get us up there?
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Ah!
Mom were here. I think it's up ahead. Well, that looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Back to the wheel.
There it goes again. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa, what
did Stay back! Tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
More tests across those tunnels around the giant's traps. It's a good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Another mining route. May not be as long a way up as we thought.
Too heavy.